nothing's happening here. Two ties, seven lead changes, including that final lead change of the quarter on Bradley Beal's beautiful drive. He showed off the handles, which have gotten better and better each and every year. Look at that crossover, and then attacking the hoop, able to finish. Wizards up by one.